Today we filmed in the Vatican Apostolic Library. We were able to see facsimiles of P75 and Codex Vaticanus. Codex Vaticanus has been taken apart. It was downstairs. Preservation work is underway. So also with P75, which is very fragile. P75 dates to about 200 or so, contains most of Luke and John. Our visit to the Apostolic Library has just been thrilling. We got great interviews from Dr. Timothy Jantz, interviews with David Trobisch, Tim Smith of the Museum of the Bible. It's been a great tour, just outstanding.